Chile, I appreciate you for inviting me out of church today because I'm really trying to turn my life around in this. Hold on 1 second. Hello?
Yo, what's up, man?
Hey, what's up, man?
Yo, where you at?
Oh, I'm on my way to church.
Yo, I'm about to head downtown, man. Like, you got some things to do. Like, you guys should come by.
Oh, where you at?
I'm at the bus stop. Around the corner.
Oh, around the corner?
Yeah.
All right, I'll meet you there in 5.
All right, man. The bus is coming. Hurry up.
All right. I'm sorry, I'll come next time.
What I do every day, boy. Without Jesus in my life, I'm destroyed. Him alone is my pride and joy. People neglect him and take him for a toy. Wake up every morning and the first thing is prayer. Jesus Christ in my heart, you forever stay. I will never, ever, never fade him away. I will listen to what the Holy Spirit say. Walking away, never go astray. Fast forward and no rewind. We're breaking through the bricks of crime. High time. Every day me analyze people on the street. Looking at the poor cause got nothing to eat. Woman watch woman and I gossip them fast. This situation not last. Wondering the Christian I go do some more. This place is just one big more. Message today. Got to follow God above. We're living in the last days. We still got to give thanks and pray. Follow your dreams to the extreme. Remember to be positive. No need to be negative. Bible and pray. God is the only way. She lives to stay. Walking away. Never go astray. In a simple world today. For he is the only way. Fast forward and no rewind. We're breaking through the bricks of crime. High time. Bible preaching 4:32. Sinners out there, what you gonna do? We're living in a crucial world where everyone's secrets are told. We're living in a crucial world where everyone's secrets are told. Walking away, never go astray. In this world today, for he is the only way. Fast forward and no rewind. We're breaking through the bricks of crime. High time.
Yo, I'm about to head downtown, man. Like, you got some things to do. Like, you guys should come by.
Nah, man. I'm just gonna try to go to church today, you know? So, yeah. Later. Alright.